view of Hedda Gabler, Judge Brack makes his way to the door via the back garden. Hedda Gabler, feeling mischievous, loads a pistol and shoots at him, but she misses on purpose. Disturbed by this dangerous prank, he composes himself and asks after George, who's out. Hedda is tired of George, whom she married more out of convenience than out of love, and is growing bored with life in general. Judge Brack's company is a welcome distraction. George comes in, and after a brief chat with the judge, he heads off to his study. Hedda continues to vent about George's limited career prospects and narrow ambitions. George returns, dressed for an evening out at the judge's party. But he decides to wait and see if Eilert Lövborg will show up in response to his letter. Eilert arrives. He's excited about his recently finished manuscript, which predicts the future of civilization. Judge Brack invites him to his party, but Hedda persuades him to stay at the Tesman house for supper instead. Hedda and Eilert look over some photographs from her honeymoon trip. Eilert can barely contain his longing for Hedda, blurting out that she has thrown herself away by marrying George. Hedda is both offended and flattered. Mrs. Elvsted arrives shortly thereafter. Eilert waxes poetic about love-struck Mrs. Elvsted's beauty and bravery for leaving her home and moving to Christiania. Hedda offers Eilert a glass of punch. He refuses, but then Hedda insinuates, correctly but indiscreetly, that Mrs. Elvsted is worried Eilert will return to his old ways. Eilert is so insulted that he defiantly swigs down two glasses, then decides to go to the judge's party after all. Mrs. Elvsted is horrified, but Hedda convinces her to stay and wait for Eilert's return. Judge Brack tries to insinuate himself into Hedda's marriage as part of a triangle, supplying the lively conversation and sympathetic spirit George seems to lack. Act 2 also continues to showcase the skill with which Hedda manipulates social distances. Mrs. Elvsted falls under Hedda's spell, as shown by her decision to stay the night. Eilert, too, is back in Hedda's orbit almost as soon as he sets eyes on her. His decision to have a drink may seem sudden and rash, but it is the outcome of careful planning on Hedda's part. Soon after Eilert arrives, Hedda gives orders to Bertha to set out some alcoholic refreshments, knowing these will test Eilert's willpower.